Hi, I'm Johan. Welcome to my channel. Say hello to my little friend. This is a Euroboor Echo 50 S Plus. It's a magnetic drilling machine. You really need this tool. No, you really don't need this tool. I really need this tool. Magnetic drilling machine is like a drill press, but you can take it with you when you go racing. This one have a MK2 connector, so you can put in any kind of drilling. So you can drill with ordinary drills. Up to, I think, 24 millimeters, I think. And also you can have hole saws. The chassis can go up to 50, but you can probably do more than that. The limiting factor is the distance between this machine's base, because you can't drill that much. But normally you're running with annual drilling bits. It look like this. So they have a hole inside, but they are very sturdy.
Each of Barnaby's myriad creatures.
You shake it up like anything else. It's no big deal. It comes with a spring-loaded center, so when you're done drilling, it actually pops the core out. This is the biggest annular drill bit they have. This is a 4-inch or 100 mil. This is perfect when you're doing drilling like this. When you're going to drill inside your chassis, you just weld the plate on to the part that you're going to drill. But you have to have a plate that's thicker than 3 millimeters anyway, because this isn't enough force to put it on. That's why I built this one. It's just a cheap vise that I welded the plate to.
Thank you.
when you put it on this one, the light turns green and, well, it doesn't come off. You can put the vise around the roll cage and just drill it. Or you can put something on the bench, of course, and use it as an ordinary vise. It comes with an oil tank and some other parts, but I really don't use it because I also do drillings like this. And of course it has two speeds, this one, but when you are using ordinary drill bits, it's a bit slow, but if you are a bit careful when you're drilling down to 3 millimeters, it's okay, but you have to have a lot of oil, because otherwise you straighten out the bits. Oh, it's not sponsored, it's very expensive. Put up a subscription and help me out. I really appreciate it. Bye.